weird. Why would someone have that? You should just see this basement. Come here. Supposedly a lot of people have died at this house. Check this out. Oh, wow. This is one creepy, creepy place. Listen, shh. The voices. Look at all this stuff. Oh, dude. Should we play it? The inside. Probably put it on the inside so that, well, you don't read it while we're outside. Might not let us out. Like a bird on the windows. Oh, a skull. Devil worshippers in here. All the chains. Dude. You just know there's going to be a bony foot in that shoe. That's probably where they chain people upside down. Oh god, that scared me. That thing scared me to death. Wow. Isn't that weird? Why would someone have that? Oh man, I'm definitely not gonna sleep for a while. That is creepy. I'm almost afraid to keep going. I wonder if this plays. Okay, the reason it doesn't play is probably a mummified corpse stuck in the top of that. We ain't looking. Claw marks. Ooh, look at the fireplace. That is awesome. That's an old fireplace right there. I just hope that we don't have that door shut behind us and lock. Oh, cow skull. What kind of trap is that? It's where they got baby lobsters. Yeah, I know they're gonna hear us if we're not careful. There's people upstairs. I can absolutely guarantee you they don't know we're here. Look at that. That looks scary. It looks, oh, that's a watering bed. It's a horse bed, that's what that is. Like a little blinders or blinkers. Oh wow, check this out. No army uniform. Now, hope we not making too much noise. That's pretty cool. Look at that. That is crazy, isn't it? Neighborshing. U.S. Army. That's before my day. It has spiders on it. What is that thing? Propane? It's like some type of ray gun. Propane ray gun. Man, look at those cool bottles over there. I'll give you a heart attack again. That is freaking wild. not going to go over there. I'm a little bit afraid. I hope I can get out of here in one piece. I call it that because it looks like a cannon that was on a wagon of some sort. French plantation before 1800. What's that familiar voice as? Look at old typewriter. See what's over this side. Ooh, check this out. Check this out. This is what the walls of this house are made out of. It's like horse hair and mud and then wood. That's from the 1700s. Isn't that cool? That's what the walls are made of upstairs. Let's go back out this way. It's a wine cellar. It's one of the little bottles too. Kind of wavy. Wow, this place is neat, huh? It looks like a fireplace, but I think that's a support arch. They keep the house from falling over. That's cool, isn't it? Little square nail. Yeah, okay, well, I'll tell you what. I think we should, see a ghost in here. I don't know why this place is is kind of freaky, if you ask me. Let's go. Birds. I think those are chickens. There's three of them there. Let's check out this place. What is that? Oh my god. It's a dead pig. Look at that thing. That's a big old... This is a summer kitchen. That's what this is. This is where the slaves or hired help would cook the meals for the family that lived in the plantation. I think they forgot to take that one away. Those big old tusks. These in some of my videos. Wow, there's big bats up there. Oh wow, look at that. Amazing, hasn't burned down. Look at the lintel there, besides the termites. It's all burned up. Look at this brick. I'm gonna have to end it for the exploration tonight because I think I'm just about ready to die. I'm underneath this fireplace and it's being held up by a rotten piece of wood. Look at that! Is that a dead cat? Wow, that's weird. Something crawling up out of there and died. Maybe it's a raccoon. Yeah, this is like the house of death, isn't it? Okay. We're officially done.